Work is okay, barely. Communication, isn't it a fantastic tool when used? I'm just surprised at so many times where we get into these situations where somebody's upset with somebody, or you know, this isn't working out because you know, people don't know. Well, you know, Jesus, just let's talk about it. I mean, it's pretty easy. I mean, I work in the job that I work in. I'm involved in a bunch of different things, but basically I watch, I have some nursing that I do, not me personally, I mean I coordinate the nursing, and then I also coordinate what we would call the east, or just east of Oshawa, and answer the phones, and it's very busy right now, and like I've been really busy for probably the last, you know, since Christmas. Just really busy, you know, I've got lots to do, and I've got lots more I can do. And we knew that one of the staff was leaving, so there was going to be kind of a shuffle of the areas in which we're all going to be working, which is going to be kind of my district, I guess you would call it, my region that I'll be working on. So with this coordination, I coordinate staff and tell them where to go, and you know, work on their schedules, and you know, clients want to know who's coming over, that kind of thing. So that's part of what I do. Well, at a staff meeting today, to all the workers that I tell where they're going to be working and everything, they were told which new districts I was going to be working. Like, what? I don't need to know this? I mean, when will they tell us? I mean, damn, the staff already knows. The people, I mean, people come up to me and say, hey, that's great, we're going to be working together. I'm like, what are you talking about? Like, what the hell is wrong with people? Like, just a little bit of communication. It would have taken all of friggin' 3 minutes, or a damn email, which would have been just fine. But I mean, it's just really silly that we don't use communication more. And I mean, I've got this vlog, and you know, and I'm talking, but even still, you and I, we don't have the communication that we probably should. I mean, you know, you don't have to praise a vlog. You know, you don't have to say that's marvelous. I mean, I guess you keep coming back, so I really appreciate that. But I mean, even still, you're not out there. You're not, you know, sending in a comment or sending an email. But again, not to go down this road, because to be honest with you, the vlog really isn't about you. It's more about me. I'm bringing you guys along for the ride. If you're interested and want to come along, well, I'm going to go anyways. You know, I'm going to continue to do this over the years. I mean, that's kind of my ultimate goal, is that I can look back and, you know, see how fucked up I was, or you know, find out what was going on back in 2006 and 2007. I mean, I really am. It's about me. It's for me. It's, you know, and the family, and that's where it's kind of at. But still, feel free to leave a comment. You know, got a question? Ask. You know, you think something's stupid? Tell me. You think something's brilliant? Hell, tell me. I probably already knew anyways. No. But, yeah, so, I mean, with this communication, this vlogging, I'm going to take a look at some tools that can give us an opportunity to communicate better, to give you, the people that drop by, the opportunity to perhaps vlog or podcast, or, you know, even blog a response to something I've said. Not that I've said anything really that earth-shattering or controversial. I mean, what? The pool breaking down was controversial? So, anyways, I'm a little pissed at work. Nothing much is going on. You know, kind of, it's just, we're just not in a rut, but, you know, I'm just playing some video games, and, you know, we're doing stuff with the family, and I mean, it's okay, but right now, I think we're just waiting for spring, and I think once spring's here, then we'll probably get outside a lot more and be more involved and more things going on. But right now, today, not a whole lot going on. I mean, go Leafs go, and I hope they win. You know, they definitely need to win almost every game left. And communication. You know, send me a note. I'm going to post my email address, because I just noticed that my email address was not on my, my email address was not on the vlog. So I want you to feel free to give me an email any time. You know, communication, it's a great tool. We have this whole internet. We can talk all around the world, and you know, across town and heck to the next computer 3 feet away from me. So we've got this tool of communication, but on the internet we have tools to work the tool of communication. So if you see of any ideas, or you've seen some other things that have worked well for you, let me know, because I want to bring you guys more into this. I don't want to just be a, I don't want it to be, it doesn't need to be one way. I think it would be better if it was, it was kind of a two-way communication. And I'll continue to do my thing regardless, but I just think that we can make this a lot better if we kind of work together, where it's still going to be kind of, you know, me and my life and what's going on, but, you know, feel free to let me know, because, I mean, I haven't shown you everything. I mean, I hardly have, and I mean, we're coming up to year one, and, I don't mean everything that way. Jeez. No, I just...
Oh, it's a pay site.
What? Oh, pay site. Yeah, now we're talking. Moon uncovered.
Oh, my God, I know.
That'll scare the kids. All right, so anyways, Mike Moon signing out. Keep that communication back and forth, me and you. You know, let's keep this thing rolling. You know what? Every now and then I kind of need a boost of ideas to say, oh, hey, that's a great idea. I like that. I could do that shit. All right. So Mike Moon signing out. Have yourselves a lovely day. Talk with you later.